CIET NCERT presents the series Stories Tell Many a Thing. Stories for young learners of English at primary level. This series is developed for learners, teachers, and parents to be used in and outside the classroom. The major purpose of this series is to provide exposure to English language through oral means. Welcome to this series and a happy listening.
Stories tell many a thing. Stories for young learners of English. Hello children. Do you like to listen to stories? I know you all like stories. Stories about tiger, lion, cat, dog, kings, queens, common man, farmers, carpenters, postmen, policemen and policewomen, teachers and so on. Let's now listen to stories of various kinds. Stories which will make you open your mouth and stop your breathing for a while and make you laugh from your heart. So listen to the stories and think about the ideas, animals, men and women in the stories, and then tell your friends, papa, mama, little sister and brother in your language and in English. Come on, let's get into the world of stories.
Do you know swimming? Have you ever gone for swimming in a river or in a pond? Do you think the chick, the ladybird, the ant and the mouse can swim? Now, listen to this story. Let us swim. They are swimming in a different way.
Long, long ago, a frog, a chick, a mouse, an ant and a ladybird all went out for a walk. Soon they reached the bank of a pond.
Let us swim,
said the frog and jumped into water.
But we can't swim,
called out the chick, the mouse, the ant and the ladybird.
Croak, 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 croak,
laughed the frog.
Why can't you swim?
He laughed till he nearly choked. The chick, the mouse, the ant and the ladybird were offended. They tried to think of something to do about it. They thought and they thought and they thought. And this is what they did.
The chick went away and soon came back with a leaf.
The mouse fetched half of a walnut shell. The ant brought a straw and the ladybird a long piece of a black thread.
Then they all set to work. They struck the straw into the bottom of the shell and tied the leaf to it with a thread. And in a minute, they had the prettiest little sailing boat you ever saw.
They pushed into the water, went on board, and off they sailed.
The frog came up and stuck its head out of the water and was going to laugh again. Others were far away for the frog to catch it up.
Do you now believe that the chick, mouse, ladybird can swim? No, they can sail.
Friends, you were just listening to this program. Concept and Academic Coordination, Dr. R. Meghanathan. Artists Ashok Ojha and Rajshri Trivedi, recorded by Butty Langlingdo. Guidance Vandana Arimardhan, produced by Mayank Thapliyal. This program is brought to you by CIET NCERT, New Delhi.